Welcome back, QT50 fans. The purpose of this video is twofold. This is previous footage of the QT50 back in March with the MLM People's Party. And you can compare this with the video I released yesterday with the Jimco exhaust. As you can see, weather has an effect on how the QT50 runs, because this thing is running rich as dark chocolate. That's the best I could come up with. This was, like I said, it was in March. It was probably 40 degrees out or something like that. And anyhow, just to give you an idea. The other purpose of this video relates to a request I received from a viewer and fellow QT50 fanatic. Mr. Fanatic wrote me in a message and said that he would like to see the HPI, I think that's horsepower ignition system, the HPI ignition system, reviewed by me through a series of videos. And I would also show, you know, installation setup, tweaking it, and then ride videos, you know, with the performance of the system on the bike. Now the you can find, I'll put a link below, you can check it out. The HPI system basically allows you to, if you've got a higher performance bike, it allows you to run a curved timing, so that basically the higher RPMs you go, the more it retards the timing. And you can set it at different degrees of timing and dial it in to where the bike performs the best. The only issue with the HPI ignition system is it's very expensive. Right now it retails for $299. You can get it on sale for maybe $250. It seems to me to be way overpriced. I've looked at this thing for years and have never been willing to pull the trigger on it. Anyhow, Mr. Fanatic indicated that he would happily donate to the cause a little bit of money, not much. But as my daddy always says, every little bit helps, son. Every little bit helps. So I asked him, I said, hey, Mr. Fanatic, you know, how do you think other people would react to this? And, or maybe I asked him that, I don't remember. I was thinking that anyways, and I was thinking, well, you know, some people are going to tell me to go to hell, and that's fine. And, you know, some people might donate. So, if you want, tell me to go to hell, that's fine, I can take it. You know, I've been trolled by plenty of people, but, you know, I'm really too old to be trolled, you know, or to take it seriously. If I had taken seriously all the trolling I received on Moped Army, I would probably gotten out of mopeds 3 or 4 years ago, or no-peds. I use mopeds and no-peds synonymously. I know the difference, but don't worry about it. Anyways, so yeah, you can kindly tell me to go straight to hell, and I'll thank you. Or, if you'd like, you can donate, and I'll put a link below. You can basically go to qt50.net, and I put up a donate button. Donate button. Feel free to donate as little or as much as you want. And I kind of figured that once I raised half the purchase price, I would go ahead pay for the other half myself. So I'm not asking anybody to, you know, pay for the whole thing. I will gladly pay for half of it. And I know treat sale has been extended to September 8th, but I doubt there's any way in hell we're going to raise, you know, half the purchase price before the sale ends. So most likely, I think their next sale will be around Halloween. You know, I hope to have raised $125 or so by the next Treatland sale, and I will purchase. Oh wow, this sounds pretty good. I like it. Oh yeah, I like it a lot. That's music to my ears. I don't know about you, but I can shut up for a while and listen to that some more. I think I will. Oh, don't stop now. Anyways, will it sound better with the HBI ignition system as well as the Gemco exhaust? We could do this together. We could build the ultimate QT50 urban assault vehicle. By the way, I was riding the Urban Express today and had the MLM circuit pipe on it, which I don't know, I'm not too impressed with the MLM circuit pipe for the Urban Express. It is loud as all get out, and the performance is not that great, but I've got to keep adjusting. I've got it overjetted still, blah, blah, blah. But anyways, I'm riding through the neighborhood, and apparently I pissed off somebody, some senior citizen in their yard gardening. They walked all the way out to the front of the yard and gave me the death stare as I passed by. They continued to stare me down as I rode past and regarded them in my rearview mirror. So I guess the MLM circuit pipe is not neighbor friendly. Okay, I'm just telling you. Wait a minute, this sounds good. I gotta listen. So anyhow, donation link below. Feel free to donate. So desire, as little or as much as you want, and we'll see how it goes. You know, I think we can do it. Raise $125, in the interest of, we got to know, is the HBI ignition system worth all the moolah? So hey, thanks for watching. Ride safe, and we'll talk to you soon.